President Truman presents the Collier Trophy to Lewis Rodert, chief engineer of the Cleveland Laboratory of the National Advisory Board of Aeronautics. The safety award was given to Mr. Rodert for his work in developing a heat method for preventing the icing of aircraft. The Collier Trophy, awarded each year for an outstanding contribution to aircraft safety, now goes to a man whose research has struck a telling blow at one of the airline pilot's worst hazards, ice.